Hundreds of millions of lives are at stake in the coming decades. And if all of those lives are lost, it would not be illegal. There is a movement afoot to criminalize environmental destruction like climate change and others. And that's what we're here to discuss today. What is it? How would it work? Would it really protect the environment? Would it protect indigenous peoples? And would it change the way we do business?